is done just like the single crochet decrease, except we are yarning over once for the half double crochet. So yarn over, insert your hook through the entire stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, and instead of completing your half double crochet, we are going to yarn over again, insert your hook into the next stitch and pull up a loop, and then we are yarning over and pull through all. And this is a half double crochet decrease.